Hey guys, Wells Knight here, and welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. We're going for another random run. Last time we played as Samson, and you can see from our win streak, it didn't go super well. Ooh, this time we're playing as Isaac. Seed is YAZV8KWR. Start with the D6. Average everything. As far as stats go, yeah. Avoid. Just make them destroy themselves. There we go. I think we're gonna go this way first. I do see that tinted rock. Blow that up. Give me some spirit heart love. Okay. Wow, and a dime right off the bat. That's pretty lucky. So what am I looking for? Outside of the obvious, like, superpowered items, I would love basically anything that gives me more battery charges so I can reroll more times per floor. I think that's probably our easiest path to success here, so to speak. Yeah, can you, like, stop shooting out spiders, please? There we go. What you got? Ace of Hearts. If that had been a Joker card, we would have been ecstatic. Okay. So this is not the way forward. Secret room probably below over there, but we got better things to do with our time. So we're going this way, and our item room is, or at least should be, somewhere over here. And we'll see what we got. No deal on this floor. These guys, though, like, for real? Oh, man. I hate them. I truly do. Okay, that's the end of you. We want to not lose our spirit hearts here if we can avoid it. There we go. That room took way too long. Too many champion enemies for... So early in the game. Okay, well, yeah. Avoid, dodge and weave. Float like a butterfly, sting like an Isaac. Okay, yep, move. This room is gonna take a million years. How am I even, yeah, okay. Stop, no. Dang it! There goes all of our spirit hearts. This room. Alright, just focus. I'm actually a little salty about this room. This room should not be in the first floor. We have been in this room for, like, almost a minute. There we go. Because the problem is, like, they're just the normal little, like, spiders or whatever are fine, but these guys are, like, super tanky if you think about it, because you have to hit them, like, four times to actually split them into little spiders, and then once you do that, like, leech is okay. We might take that. I think we should go to our boss, fight our boss, and see what we get from a boss item, and then decide which of the two we want to reroll. Because we may want to reroll Leech, but, you know, depending on what we get here from our boss, we might want to reroll something else. It all just depends. Okay. Yeah, don't get hit by that. There we go. Come here, Pin. And, like, Leech is okay, but not great. It's just one of those items that kind of exists. Like, I guess it helps. Hey, there we go. Tears up, on the other hand. Very useful. So we will take that. We now have a better rate of fire than we did on the entirety of the last run. Reroll that. I can live with Pupula Duplex. It's an okay item. I wouldn't say it's incredible or anything, but it gets the job done. I'd say it's better than Leech, for sure. All right, down we go. And unfortunately, we have no spirit hearts. And for that matter, we have no keys either. But, Curse of the Blind, that's kind of unfortunate. Considering we have no idea what any of these items are. Wait, does Pupula Duplex allow you to shoot over rocks? I guess so. Because we didn't have that ability before. I wouldn't mind playing... You know what, actually... We're gonna get up to 15 cents. And we actually got a blood bag for it. That's surprising. And we didn't get up to 15 cents, but we did get I was not expecting the blood bag there. Like, not even close. All right, let's go. There's a tinted rock if we can get our hands on a bomb. I'm all for that. Just keep hitting these guys. We do need some damage, though. That much is pretty obvious. Come on. All right. And a bomb. A bomb would be lovely. Just like one. I dislike this room very much. And that room as well. And we don't have a key to get into the item room. So we need a bomb and a key. That's not great. We also have a ton of money, which is, like, awesome, but not really helping us if we don't get a something or other here. There's a bomb. And there we go. That's what we're talking about. All right. Pretty fly is also great. I think, actually, we can get into, how do we want to do this? Throw the bomb down right there. And in. Okay. So that's all good. And then we'll spend another bomb to get into each of these. Since our bombs are much less precious right now than our keys. And oh, that's right. We have Curse of the Blind. So we have no idea what these are. Let's just do one of these. If one of these pops up, it's a 7-cent item. Or let's just buy a Spirit Heart, actually. That's probably better. Data Miner. That's a garbage item. Reroll. I can't reroll. Okay. Oh, that was close. Yeah, you guys are jerks and I hate you. I'm gonna run back here real quick. There was that tinted rock right there that I want to blow up. And we did get the desired result. How do we not have a reroll yet? Oh, you know what it is? A lot of these rooms don't actually have enemies. Like, you don't complete the room properly. Okay, that's fine. We'll have a reroll here very soon. And we will reroll Data Miner for sure. Hematemesis is highly whatever. But yeah, Data Miner is getting rerolled for sure. There we go. And we'll just go this way because it's much safer. Reroll. Acid Baby. Much better than Data Miner. Not necessarily an amazing item, but much better than Data Miner by far. And I don't think there's really any need. I'm drowsy. Hey, I mean, we got some, like, okay pills. We know we have a whatchamacallit. A pretty fly in our pill rotation. So that's decent. So we'll probably have at least 3 times pretty fly by the end of the run. Okay, can you not launch yourself like a crazy person? See, what I would really love to see here would be, like, I don't know, a damage upgrade. That would be nice. And we'll probably take what's ever in our deal, even though we can't see it, unfortunately. Halo is an all stats upgrade and more HP. Guppy's Hairball. And Little Delirium. Okay, I can live with that. We're down on the next floor. Not terrible. As far as, I probably wouldn't have taken, maybe I would have taken Little Delirium. I don't know. It's tough to say. That's not worth our one key. Telepills. I mean, that's good to know that it exists. For sure. That's a pill that's good to hold on to. Use it to teleport out of boss rush or something like that. You don't want to accidentally use it, though, since it can take you to an error room. But it does have its uses, for sure. Swing up here. We will have another reroll after this room, since it's a big room. Okay. What we're really needing more than anything else, though, is just damage. I mean, a halo, I suppose, technically is damage, just not a lot of it. Serpent's Kiss. Absolutely. Hook me up with that. That's an amazingly good item. That's a top-tier item, at least as far as defensive items go. Just the amount of hearts that you get from Serpent's Kiss over the course of a run are, like, pretty hard to argue with. I really expected him to drop a heart where we couldn't reach it. Look at that. Black hearts already. More black hearts. Yeah, this is why you always take Serpent's Kiss, unless you have, like, Brimstone or something that makes it completely useless. Come on. Pop up. You can do it. There we go. You're dead. Gerties. Okay. Again, quite happy. Paralysis, that's our first bad pill that we've seen, I think. What do we actually need still on this floor? I don't think we'd need anything. Maybe our shop if we come across it. If we don't, then like so be it. I mean, we do have 20 cents, so maybe it'd be worth it, but we'll save our reroll. Let's go fight the boss right now. And I think we will be taking the cube of meat. Yeah, we wanna, I was really hoping to get out of that without getting hit, but yeah, this boss in a small room is just horrendously horrible. Maybe we'll get lucky though and we'll get a, something decent. Or maybe we'll get a deal. Okay, we did get a deal. Look at that. All right. Don't know what this pill is. It can't be telepills. We definitely want Dark Bum. And I will pop that just to pick it up. And then we'll reroll it into Abaddon, which I am fine with. We'll take it. It's damage. Pill is Walking on Sunshine, and we are out. We're a little behind schedule for Boss Rush, I think. Yeah, just we're about a minute behind. We might start making some of that up now, though, because we did get a damage upgrade and some good stuff on that floor, so we will see. Like, with Dark Bum and all the other stuff, we should never really be lacking for HP, so I'm fine with taking Abaddon, and you know, we'll probably end up trading a lot of Spirit Hearts away for deals, but when we have so much HP thanks to Serpent's Kiss and Dark Bum, like, does it matter? And now we got Balls of Steel in our pill rotation as well. So we have a lot of really good, like, defensive options here, which is nice. I'm almost tempted to go in there and take those pills, but I'm not that crazy. All right, let's keep going. I hate this. Yeah, whoever designed that room is slightly psychotic. Okay. And then we got Cube of Meat for damage potential as well. So if we need to use that to kill enemies a little faster, the option does exist. I'm going to do one of those. And Rune Bag is great, so I'm just gonna take it. Let's go fight our boss. Chad, this is, well, actually, then again, we got Dark Bum. So Dark Bum and Little Chad is like a match made in heaven. So even though I would normally reroll this in favor of something else, I mean, I don't know that you want to. And actually, I'm totally fine with this. We're gonna end up rerolling both of these items. Right, so we'll pop that. We'll pop that once, we'll grab you, we'll reroll you both, and then I'll take both of these. So that's fine. I will take Little Chad, simply because of the fact that we have Dark Bum, which means Little Chad will actually be useful. That's pretty much the only time Little Chad, oh, well, now that I'm actually hit. Yeah, okay, that was stupid. I got greedy. That's all right, though. I'm not at all worried about our health with how many different potential ways we have to generate HP here. Like, I'm not concerned. And honestly, I will totally take Black Candle. We still gotta find our item room. We may just have to, like, accept the fact that boss rush is not happening on this run. Unless we have, like, maybe if, like, the next floor is an XL floor, we can make it work, but that's looking fairly unlikely. There's a little bit of our HP back. How did I dodge all of that? I am slightly shocked, but I'll take it. That is probably something I want to reroll. In fact, it is something I want to reroll. If I had a way to be invincible, the other option would be we could give a bunch of money to the key beggar and get a... Ooh, okay, here we go. So this is what we want to do first. So let's do all of these. Flight is lovely. So that basically just made this room worth it right there. Because now we can fly. And we're going to have an Eternal Heart, which means we will have HP on the next floor. So I think that means you don't really care about the whatchamacallit anymore. Black Rune. Actually, I'm totally good with the Black Rune right now. We'll use that on the Keybum. Because I don't think we're going to get another re- I mean, we could get another reroll if we spend a bunch of time doing stuff like clearing more floor or clearing more rooms and stuff. But we're already, like, way behind schedule for boss rush, so I think I'd prefer to just take this black rune. Oh, actually, we might be able to use that, though. So first of all, black rune you gave me speed and range, which is pretty bad. We'll take the walking on sunshine pill. We'll swing in here. We'll pop you.
Feels like I'm walking on sunshine.
And basically... I was really hoping to get him to pay out with something else. Let's blow these guys up. I did not mean to give them any money or bombs or whatever. You know what? I'm gonna do it. Balls of steel? Hey, that's two more. That's four more plays. Walking on sunshine again. Okay. I'm determined to make this guy pay out. Hierophant? he's like, just keep playing me. There we go. That's what we're looking for. Damage upgrade. All right. And another Balls of Steel. So Balls of Steel is black and yellow. That's good to remember. And I think we just kind of accept the fact that, like, boss rush on this run is pretty unlikely. Grab that as well. Might as well take it with us, right? You never know. Could come in handy. So we should be at full HP now. We got a damage upgrade. We have the ability... I mean, the run is actually pretty good. It's just not very fast. And actually, we have two Guppy items, don't we? Yeah, because we got... we have Guppy's hairball as well. So we're only one item... Oh, you're way over here in the corner because of Abaddon. Right. We're at two Guppy items. The Guppy Dream's very much alive. And the ability to fly is making this floor much easier than otherwise would be. Come on. I suppose I could always use my cube of meat to clear stuff faster, especially with how much HP and stuff we have, like... And then there's a Thame, which also deals a lot of damage. Alges, Paralysis. I mean, Alges is basically just a better walking on sunshine. What do we got in here? Ooh, okay. So, yes. This is actually great. So we don't want another cube of meat. So let's do this. And then we're gonna reroll all of these, like so. We will pick them up again. We want to pick them all up. Ah, key tax. Pick them all up to take them out of the item pool. There we go. And then there was a battery charge here. Reroll again. Yeah, there we go. Now we're talking. So yes, mysterious liquid. Yes, holy light. Yes, daddy long legs. We'll end up rerolling those other two as well, I think. But that actually worked out super, super well. It's exactly what we were hoping for. Because now we got some good stuff. And I guess Mysterious Liquid, like, increases... Oh, no, it's Papula Duplex, of course. That's a terrible item. What do we got in here? The backpack. Okay. So, yes, I will take it. There's a battery charge for sale in there, as well as a... as well as a reroll machine. So, odds are... And a Perthra rune. Okay. So, there's our... There's our path, so to speak. So first of all, we want to go to the library. Pop that. Yes, I will take Quad Shot, and honestly, yes, I'll take Mr. Mega as well. Then, we go... Oop, come back, you. Give me that. Actually, we don't know what this pill is. The question marks pill. Okay. Good to know. And we'll Perthro that. That's still terrible. I mean, boss rush is not going to happen, I think. But, I mean, we've got quad shot, so sure. And we still fire, like, relatively quickly, all things considered. Oh, this is great. All right. So now we're going to try and get a battery, basically. And I would actually love to have Humbling Bundle as well, but maybe is there a way to make that work? Probably not. Let's just go for a battery, call it good. Please, just one battery. That's all I really want in life. Thank you. And like boss rush at this point, not happening unless we get Mama Mega, but still. This has been a very good floor, mostly on account of that item room. And look at the number of tiers that we fire. It's beautiful. Blow you up. I found pills. Not what we need. Infamy is also great. All right. And the gate is dead. Lovely. Another tiers upgrade. So now I believe we're at the tier cap. Considering we have triple shot and quad shot. I don't think our rate of fire can actually get better than it is right now. And we've also got Bookworm, too. So, like, the only thing we're missing as far as, like, amount of shots per shot? That's a really weird way of explaining that. The only thing we're missing here is basically, like, 20-20. We could play this guy. I mean, we've already missed Boss Rush, so let's do it. We're gonna play this guy a bit. Reroll? Gimpy? Okay, I can live with Gimpy. Pop the balls of steel, take the black rune, grab you. What are you, paralysis? Don't care. There we go. Might as well check the shop, right? See what's in here. See what this is? Two of diamonds? I mean, sure. We'll leave that in the shop. We're only going to need it if we go back into the shop. Excuse me. Pins, right? Pins. That's all right. This is a setup that will absolutely destroy Pin. For a multitude of reasons. Stick with Black Rune. Let's check this. One golden chest. I'm gonna say no. Although, then again, like, we're strong enough, I think, that... And the number of black runes is just, like, ridiculous. We're getting tons of them. So let's go here. We'll do it. I wasn't originally going to, but now I'm like, eh, you know, let's, sure. I mean, the other option... Well, then again, we've got school bag or whatever. I'm going to pop Hematemesis just to get me back to full HP. That'll drop more of those in the ground. What do we got here? Okay. Black Rune and Ansus. Hermit card. Yeah, we'll stick with the Black Rune. There's the item room. Anytime. Okay. What do we got? butt bombs. I mean, like, butt bombs is okay. But magic mush is better. That's exactly what I was planning to get from that item. I was like, yep, you know what? We're gonna get magic mush right now. Totally knew that was gonna happen. Promise. Helipills. Yeah, we'll stick with Black Rune. So now we've got good damage just to begin with, because we're over. And that is Guppy, I believe. Yep. Very nice. So now we are Guppy. We fire an absurd number of shots at once. We have great damage. I'm going to go out and say that we probably have a pretty good chance at winning this run at this point. You know, as long as I don't get stupid and, like, find a reroll room and reroll the whole run, just because. And Maw of the Void is another a lovely item that I will happily take. All right, we're down to the next floor. Let's go. I've got a Black Rune as well. Maybe we'll be able to find a way to make that work for us. We did miss Boss Rush. We have not missed Hush yet, though. And I think we have a pretty good chance with our current setup that Hush is very much on the table. This is a run where I would not feel guilty about, or feel guilty or hesitant to go fight Hush, because we're absurdly strong. There we go. What are you? Ah, that's the question marks. Yeah. I knew it as soon as I picked it up, or as soon as I used it, I remembered. Oh, yeah, that's the one we're not supposed to take. Hematemesis. Okay, keep going. Grab that. Somehow I didn't actually... I'm surprised we haven't seen another pretty fly pill now that I think about it. Black Rune again. I mean, the money is mostly whatever. Another cube of meat. You're getting re-rolled. We'll do it. And I actually kind of hate that this is here, so... What are you? Orcano. Not great. We'll stick with the Black Rune. All right, down to the next floor we go. Rusted Key will give us more keys. It's an okay trinket. I wouldn't call it great, but it will get the job done for now. Let's blow these up. One bomb for two keys. Eh. Not the best in the world, but whatever. It's not like I'm running low on bombs or anything, so it's fine. Okay. Tiers upgrade. Oh, we were not at the tier cap. Oh, look at that. Now we've got to be at the tier cap. Considering the number of shots that we fire, like, this is pretty good. Yes? I don't think we actually, like, I don't know that that was actually helpful, but, I mean, it is a free item, so... I'm taking it anyway. And the number of Black Runes we're coming across on this floor is just insane. Like, or on this run in general, we have seen more Black Runes on this run than I have seen in, like, a really long time. What do we got in here? Holy card, strength. I'm gonna pop the holy card, and we'll take the Black Rune, and we'll use holy card to get out of there for free. Okay. I am still interested in the consumables. Balls of Steel is lovely, but Black Rune is better. Okay. I think we're almost certainly gonna beat Hush here. Or we're gonna fight Hush, I should say. We should have time, and then some. I forget what Pretty Fly looked like. That was bad damage, but okay. It's still okay. It's fine. Peep just got absolutely wrecked. Grab all this stuff. I did see that Tinted Rock there. But we've already gotten Small Rock, haven't we? Alges. Yeah, stick with the black room. Did we already get small rock? I feel like we got small rock real early. And that's just not a great item. We're going to reroll that into the shovel, which is still not a great item. And I know there was a battery charge somewhere. I thought. I'm not actually seeing one on the map now. That worries me. Because I wanted to have a full charge going down to Hush. But now I'm not seeing a battery charge anywhere. Uh-oh. I may have messed it up. Is there really no battery charge? Like, at all? I could have sworn I had a battery charge somewhere. I mean, if nothing else, I'll take a black rune down and it'll probably be okay, but... Yeah, that was cards. I guess we'll peek at this. I should have taken the shovel, by the way. I just realized. Ah, yeah, there we go. I was gonna say, I could have sworn I had a battery charge somewhere. But I should have taken the shovel just to give us permanent polaroid invincibility. Didn't even think about it. I was like, oh well. It's fine. We do want to have a full charge when we go down to Hush, though, so we can reroll whatever's down there. And you know what? Sure. Blow it up. See what we get. We got tons of bombs. Nothing useful. And down to Hush we go. I mean, we're Guppy. We got good damage. We fire all the tiers. Like, we should be fine. We should be set here. We don't really care about any of that. Nor do we care about any of that. Navi is, like, okay. I mean, this is all just a lot of, like, not great items. Bloody Crown deciding to show up now is hilarious. Tammy's Head is, like, a pretty solid item, but I think what we want to do is reroll these. Let's black rune those. And then I guess in here we'll take Navi. If nothing else, he can find secret rooms for us. Like, maybe that's worth it. And I will buy Spider Mod, and then we'll... You know what? Let's just donate the rest of our money. There we go. All right. I guess that's, like, Tammy's Head at this point might be worth taking. We'll see. Let's kill Hush, though, first, before we worry about other things. There we go. I did get hit. Okay, well, that's fine. Gimpy gave me my HP back. It's sitting there, I just can't reach it. There we go. He's taken tons of damage. Just because Mysterious Liquid is incredibly good when it comes to dealing, like, tick damage. And then on top of that, all the flies and everything. Like, this is proving to be a fairly easy Hush fight, as Hush fights go. I'm too strong, Hush. You cannot defeat me. Seriously. Like, you're just gonna die. Ow. Grab the regular hearts first. We'll leave the spirit hearts. And you're dead. That was, like, the easiest Hush fight. That was pretty straightforward. All right. Up we go to the cathedral. See if we can... rid of them. And actually, Navi has already pointed out a secret room for me. I appreciate that. What you got? Money that I don't need. Fantastic. Okay, moving on. Degas. Actually, Degas could be really good. Bombs are key. Doesn't really matter. Degas could be great, just in case we have a Curse of the Blind on the next floor. It's not like super likely, but it's possible. We don't have a curse on this floor, do we? No. Telepills. That's not really what I need. That's all right. We'll grab the Degas again on the way back. Another tears up.
Tears up.
Benefit there is that if we get a tears down of some sort, we can basically just absorb it and not actually lose any rate of fire. What are you? I found pills. Bracano. Stick with the Degas, because it's a thing. I would totally take... I'm trying to think, like, over Degas, I'd probably take a Black Rune. Probably take, maybe, like, a Purrthrow. Something that would potentially make... Or a Yara. I would definitely take a Yara rune. Actually, have we even seen a Yara rune yet? I don't think we have. I think it's basically all been Degas and Black runes and Bracanos. Like, we haven't even seen a... Yeah, Degas again. It's like Yara rune has just decided to stop existing. Kind of funny, actually, if you think about it. Hey, there's another pretty fly. And I'm going to reroll that. And I will take Zodiac, even though it's not great. It is a thing. It gave me a Tears upgrade? Pisces. Must be Pisces. That it gave me. Because that's the only Zodiac item I can think of. Or Capricorn, I suppose. But we didn't get a damage upgrade. So, yeah, it's got to be Pisces. Because that one breaks the tier cap. Kind of hard to remember sometimes, like, what's what. Grab this. All right, let's go fight Isaac, who should die super, super quick. And you're dead. Goodbye. And we're down to the next floor. Let's see what Zodiac item we get, first of all. Unknown. Not Taurus, though. So it's fine. We didn't need the Degas rune. These are all kind of horrible, so let's just reroll everything. Yes, yes, also yes, and also yes. That's a pretty decent, those were all good. What are you? Blank rune. I mean, it technically could be a Yara. We'll take that one with us, I guess. It's our luck. Our luck is okay. Cricket's head is just... Or Cricket's body is just such a big damage upgrade. Like, the overall DPS increase because your tears fly everywhere is just phenomenally good. Also, hello, secret room that I would only find thanks to Navi. Okay, you're dead. We're going to reroll that. Okay. Sure. I don't want a missing no. I mean, maybe I should have just for fun, but because at this point, like, the run is we win. We're unstoppable. There we go. Okay, golden key, hematemesis, all these are not great. I will take the Degas rune for whatever reason, I don't know why. Yes, give me Lucky Toe, gives me more luck. That means I can potentially get more items. Why not? On this particular floor, I think it matters. Oh, what I wouldn't give for Hive Mind. Like, our shots generate flies from Guppy. We got Parasitoid, which gives us all these spiders and flies. Like, it's just... Oh, hello. keep re-rolling those, I think. Pop the tears up, sure. Give me that battery. There's a couple of decent items here. Actually, I'm really tempted to take Dunce Cap. But I'm not. Okay. Yes, I will take that. And yes, I will take that. Boom. Well, I didn't mean to pick up the battery charge, but it's okay. We are unstoppable. I've come to this conclusion. Nothing can stand before us. Another Purrthrow. Okay. That's the end of you. And finally, Blue Baby. What? Oh, the problem is I can't actually see his tears. But he's dead. That was a great run. Guys, that is going to do it for today's episode. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Link's in the description below, so check that out as well. Otherwise, my friends, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.